Men, you know, when you're in your 20s, all you want to date is a 10, right? At that age, you don't care about the content of a woman's character. You don't care about her creative output. You know, the ultimate status symbol when you're young is to just date a beautiful, busty 10. And then when men become 40, you're like, I don't want to date a 10 anymore. All I want is a kind 6 that earns at least like $15,000 a year and is generally a peaceful person. But you're too late, because all the kind 6s have been snatched up. And it's not the status symbol it used to be. It's not necessarily a good look to date a 10 anymore. Nowadays, when we're 40, you bring some hot, unfunny dummy to dinner. All the women of substance at the table are now mad at you because we have to babysit this bitch. While you're here outsourcing for intellectual stimulation and giggles, we're the ones who have to listen to her boring-ass stories about cauliflower rice and the power of crystals.